I've got one question for you. If you could have your goal right now, would you take it? Would you even be able to handle it? Think about it. Really envision, visualize, think it through. What is it that you want? Are you ready for it? Have you become the person worthy of it? Could you handle it? If you could have your goal right now, would you take it? See, that's a tough question. It should be easy. The answer should be yes, I'll take it right now. Give it to me. But that's the problem. It can't be given. You've got to go out there and take it like it's yours, like you own it. But are you ready for it? Have you worked for it? Have you put the time and the energy? Have you become a person that's qualified for it? Of course, it all starts in the mind, truly believing that you deserve it, truly believing that you are capable of having it. But it takes work. Have you put the work in? Every day, are you working towards it? If you could have your goal right now, would you take it? How does the achievement of your goal affect you, affect your family, affect the ones around you? Would you take it? Could you handle it? Are you prepared for it? Are you prepared for all the change it's going to bring? Because when we want more out of life, we get more of everything. We get more money. We get more impact, more influence. We also get more problems, more criticisms, more conflict, more controversy. People doubting you, people telling you you're not ready, people saying that you're not the person to be doing this kind of work, people saying that you're not the real deal. There comes doubt with that. And of course, doubt within yourself and doubt from other people who are very close to you. Are you ready for that? Because it's coming. Have you built the relationships that can help you get through the storm? Do you have the systems in place, the personal, the business, the emotional systems in place to help you see yourself through the storm? Because most of the time when you're going after what you want, most people will not be able to relate to you because they're not doing that. Most people are going for what's right there in front of them. Most people are playing it safe. Most people aren't chasing anything down, but you are. You've decided to. You know that there's something more. You actually look forward to putting something in front of you, and that keeps you driving forward. If you want something, nobody has the right to talk you out of it. If you want something, you go out and get it. My question is, are you the person who's ready for it?
Howdy do it.
There's Mind That Bird. He had one horse out run in the picture going as the turn comes around. One horse there, weaves his way back inside. He was watching his video Street Sense last year, I think, before he went out there. And I'm going to tell you, that was a tight hole that he went through, but he went through there so fast. It's like I was talking before the race, when the hole's open, you've got to have luck, but you've got to have a horse that will burst through them because they don't stay open very long.
That's what you said way back earlier in the show, the race within the race. You've got to have luck, but you got to have the horse. And obviously, Mind That Bird was the horse today.
He was in his own race. There was another race going on, but it was for second place because he had put the field away. Well inside of the 16th pole that just drew off. Tight finish for second place.
This is Combine Training. Let's go!
will.